Hi guys, this is Autobahn Race. So we'll try this with commentary. I call it in front of Jason. I hope he will let me go in front. Okay, so my plan here, Bradley's faster than me, based on Ferrari probably also.
Get ready.
So if I can keep in draft Bradley, that will be awesome. We'll see.
Green, green, green.
Yeah, we are not starting on green.
Car on your right. Still there.
I mean, I will not try to pass until the end of the race. Nobody. Except somebody.
Clear on the right.
Do some crazy mistake, then I must. But no point.
Car on your right.
To pass here. I mean, he's faster. He will just change places and.
All clear, all clear.
Good job, Scott. Yeah, this is what I needed to keep Jason out of draft. Okay, good start. Good start. Now I just hope I can keep up with Bradley. He must be on zero wing or something. I tried that, but I almost started with zero. But by accident I tried one and it was much better, especially later in the race. Jason. This is good. If I can keep like this to the last two laps, it will be great. But if Jason gets the draft, it will be much harder to do this. No, Bradley is actually driving slower than I thought he will. But it's a long race. I mean, he knows what he's doing, probably. He's still faster, but if I lose draft, I don't think I can catch him. Especially if he speed up a little more. So far, so good. We'll see when HPD is. When HPD is arrived. I'm sorry for my English, it's not really something great, but I hope you will understand. Yeah, this curb, if you catch in with left wheel more to the inside, you will just fly. Jason is doing awesome job. Actually catching us.
Come on by, Dale.
And you're clear. I believe that Ferrari can be here on wing 3 or something like that and still be faster than Mercedes on straight. But okay, it was Mercedes Cup almost a year, so fair enough. God, I'm taking this corner so wrong. I'm always thinking I will brake earlier and be on throttle before actually cornering, but I never do that. One mistake from me, one missing corner. Bye bye, brother.
Oh shit.
Got to slow down again.
I apologize. Robert, I just
man, they
five.
Are. They added so much downforce in this car that you need to drive like it is, basically. I mean, there's so much downforce. I don't know, is that like in real life? I don't have idea.
Thank you, Ross.
Never drove a race car.
I'm in the same place with you, Dino.
Okay, HPDs are coming. Now we will see where we are after they pass.
Sorry, Jared. I lost track here.
Sorry, got a couple wheels in the grass.
Those two guys are close. Hope I will not disturb them.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
Two of them.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear. Car on your right.
One is P4.
All clear, all clear.
P4 and P1, I think. For now, we can look.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Thank you. I think I'm too far from him. I still have a draft, but not a lot.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right.
On your right. At the beginning.
Clear on the right. Car on your left. All clear, all clear.
Unbelievable. Really just a waiting game here. I mean, if I try to pass him, it'll just bring Jason back in the game, so no point. I can't escape. Feel a little.
I didn't run you off the track there, did I, Ross?
This is perfect for saving the fuel, but if I start to do that, I will just make a mistake. Breaking late. 100%.
Car on your left. All clear, all clear.
He will not pass him, yeah. Yeah, now they are teammates, I think. Yeah, this is over. Yeah, I will catch him only if he made some mistake or something. Jesus Christ. But well played. Shit. I think Chris is teammate. But I will do the same also, teammate, so.
Sorry, Matt.
Mistake from Bradley.
That's okay,
Bradley.
I could use draft.
I think this race will be boring to watch.
Risky business.
think I have 10 seconds optional repairs from these curbs. I set up car low. On the poly I saw Bradley's car is high. So I rise one click. Basically front and rear. Not smart to do without test, but but I have fast repair. I will use that, I think. Red laps and his one. Yeah, no draft. God damn it.
Got one on your right. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the right. Go right.
Shit. Oh my god. This was just close. Close time. I think if that Ferrari catch me, he'll blast past me. I mean, I didn't try Ferrari here, I tried on Le Mans. And on Le Mans, I'm 2 seconds faster with.
Clear on the right.
Seconds faster in Ferrari than in Mercedes. I mean 2 seconds is not 2/10. And in Mercedes I must have wing 1, in Ferrari I have wing 3 and I still hit limiter. Well, 13 kilometers faster. Kilometers faster than Mercedes. Basically no point to race Le Mans. I mean not for P1, I mean. Thank you. was close.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Jason is catching me. Not good.
Bye, Dave.
I think this is good time to pit.
Sorry.
Nobody pitted. Oh my god, hit that 5. Like I'm drunk.
Car on your right. Clear on
Let's
the right.
Where is Jason? Hitted me on pit stops. Gained a massive amount of time, I don't know how, but... I mean, I'm driving without pit limiter like every normal person. So how can gain that amount, that much time? Maybe he's using Kutus automatic, but look this. I mean, how? How the hell he is in front? I mean, that's 3 seconds. Fucking pit stops, I don't understand this. Sorry for swearing, guys.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
Maybe he can catch Bradley.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear. Alright man, the car in front of you is 4 position.
At least I can draft. Oh my god, how can he aim that? And I always put 1 lap more fuel, sometimes even more, because I was scared. That can't be that much time. Entry exit lane. Your turn.
Why me?
Interesting.
Car on your left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Clear on the right.
Hold your line, Robert.
Well, you had to see what happened before that.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
He will wait. You know, I will break a little earlier. I'm wrong with this. Really must have some problems, I don't know. The Ferrari is...
Chris, go.
Go, John.
Just keep going. I'm going as fast as I can.
Sorry. Cut that a little bit close.
Thank you.
Corner.
Come on, guys.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's vibe here, Scott.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Oh my god. Breaking point. Something. Stay here. Same plane. Plan different driver. Let's try to pass your last two laps.
Right in the
if
car,
I try to pass, Bradley's here, so I will not escape.
I thought you'd take me on the inside, Bob.
I know, sorry.
Please be predictable, Robert.
My bad.
Mike is waiting. Very nice from him.
You timed that well, Tim. Well done.
Car on your right. All clear,
still
all clear.
To mess it up.
Oh, he's 29. Relative, I put seconds free in front of Pins and thinking how nice he is.
Sorry, Phil.
That's alright. I've been having hell trying to get around Raw.
I was trying to save it like half that time.
On your right. All clear, all clear. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
we are faster than Bradley. That's interesting. Saving fuel for nothing. I will not buy there, Jason, don't worry. Best of luck.
I don't think that'll work, Ross.
Car on your left.
Oh, that was close.
Clear on the left.
Thanks, Sheldon.
You got about 5 left.
A curb hop.
Rewind. Oops, sorry.
Did you saw these guys? In mirrors.
Sorry back there, Kevin. I didn't think I'd touch you.
Nah, I didn't even know you were coming, man. That's all.
If you get to that curb, I mean curb, I don't know what is. They're in the air. Curb on the left.
We have a car stopped on the left. Go right.
Curb on the left and full right. Grass. Crystal.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right. Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
God.
They say you cut the cord. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Oh my God.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. Clear on the right.
Well, that was it.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
What the hell Chris was thinking there, I don't know. I even braked earlier. Maybe he actually wanted to help, but that's very wrong. I mean, I can't read minds, I can just see how you position your car. He saw that they're P1 and they're battling and he gave up, I don't know.
The leader is hitting now.
Hitting.
We got about 2 laps left on fuel. Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
Sorry, Jason. I jumped out and I had to try to catch it.
Sorry, Paul. That was not intentional.
You must have 20 minutes gap.
I run out of fuel.
What?
Sorry, Lionel.
Well, guys, interesting.
Come back,
Thank
Eli.
Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye.
There's the checker.
Oh, damn it.
All right, man. Let's bring it on home and get out of here.